What if you could step inside a car before it even exists? Rivian, the company known for bringing trucks to the EV market, is using AI and VR to test out new designs, tweaking details, visualizing and validating changes long before they hit the assembly line.
I equate AI to like when we went from CAD drawings to CAD modeling. And if you don't use it, I think you're gonna get left behind. It's a tool. Do I think it's a creative tool? No. Is it an iteration tool? Absolutely.
At Rivian, AI expands what's possible, an approach we follow at LinkedIn. The place where it's proven to be most valuable is in prototyping. Just being able to try something really quickly as something I can play with, interact with. Maybe I don't release it, maybe it's not ready to like scale, but the ability to just, you know, produce 100 possibilities where previously I'd get one or two or three or five is magical.
As a designer, that's the best thing you want. So being able to have diversity of thought, diversity of ideas.
Exploration without limits. Then virtual reality puts the most promising ideas to the test.
This is our VR room. We will scan the actual materials we're using and be able to apply them with texture and depth onto the materials inside the vehicle. So it's really good to be able to actually just sit inside the vehicle and experience and see the colors everywhere. You can jump in and you gotta try this out.
All right. The car is virtually sitting right here.
You being able to see me as we're having a design review is nice because then you can actually walk around the car.
As I'm in here, someone could be actively making design changes.
Yep, and changing colors and moving things around.
That's amazing.
And very quickly you decide, is it even a viable design or not? And then from there, we can just go through and iterate much quicker before we go and mill out a model and spend a bunch of time with engineering.
It means that every detail can be refined. And designing is not only faster, but can be done with intention. Stick with me. We're just scratching the surface of what it means to be built different. Subscribe to the newsletter at linkedin.com/builtdifferent for the latest.